Hello everyone, today we will be studying The Thief Story by Ruskin Bond. First, we take introduction of Ruskin Bond. Ruskin Bond was born in 1934, is an Indian author of British descent. He lived with his adopted family in Landore in Missouri, India. The Indian Council of Child Education has recognized his role in the growth of children's literature in India. He got the Sahitya Academy Award in 1992 for Our Trees Still Grow in Dehra for his published work in English. He was awarded the Padma Shri in 1999 and Padma Bhushan in 2004. Now we start our actual story. First of all, introduction. So this is the story. This story is about a young boy who has at the age of 15 and is the thief. The thief, that is the narrator of our story, and the thief himself tell this story. Now, description of Anil. Anil is the major character from our story other than the thief, and he was at the age of 25. He is tall, he is learned fellow, he is easygoing and kind and simple person. When thief meet with Anil, he was watching a wrestling match. Now here, he means Anil. When the thief meet with Anil, Anil was watching a wrestling match. Now meeting with Anil. He was still a thief when he meet Anil. He had a very successful hand and he tried to flatter Anil by saying he looked like a wrestler. Now here is a conversation between Anil and the another character. And the another character is thief. He had a fairly successful hand and he tried to flatter Anil by saying that he looked like a wrestler. Now Anil also replied him that you also looking like a wrestler. Then he told Anil that his name was Hari Singh. Now this is the name of thief which we used in our whole story. Here are two major characters. First one is Anil and the second one is Hari Singh. Hari Singh is the thief and also the narrator of the story. Hari Singh took the new name every month, which saved him from the police. After that, both had a conversation about a wrestlers because they are watching the wrestling match. After that, Anil walked away and Hari Singh followed him and told him that he want to work for him. Now Anil was very shocked and asked him, why you want to work for me? And if you want to work for me, I can't pay you. Hari laid that he can cook. Now the next is Anil finally agreed. Anil finally agreed to take him along to his room over the Jamuna Sweet shop. Here is the actual place or mention of the actual place. Anil was living or the Anil room. Anil's room is over the Jamuna Sweet shop. Anil told him that he could sleep in the balcony. Next day, Hari cooked a terrible food. Anil gave it to the stray dog because it was very terrible food. Now he told Hari to leave because he don't know about the cooking. But Hari is so experienced or the Hari is too experienced. So he pleased him with his smile and stay there. Now the next is happy to work for Anil. In person, so he told Hari that he shall teach him cooking, how to write sentence and to add numbers. After listening this, narrator means here Hari Singh was very grateful or he feel very happy because he thought if I become educated person or if I become educated, maybe he leaves his profession that is actually the thief. Maybe he will live educated man's life. So after listening the Anil's word that he will be going to teach the number, sentence or how to write and also the cooking, he become very grateful. So he was happy to work for the Anil profession. Now what is Anil profession? Anil, there is not particular Anil professions. Anil didn't have any permanent job or a permanent profession, but he made earnings by irregular works. He would sometime borrow money and sometime he lent to the others. And he kept worrying about his next check and he would go out to celebrate as soon as it arrived. And it seemed he wrote for a magazine. Maybe he writing for the magazine or he can earn the money. One evening, what happened? At the one evening, Anil came to home with a small bundle of notes. Now here, notes means money. One evening, Anil come home with a small bundle of notes and he told or he saying he had just sold the book to the publisher so he can get the money and he kept all money under the mattress. Now, very difficult to rob Anil. We know that the Hari Singh is actually the thief. The profession of Hari Singh is thief. And actually he come to the Anil or actually the intention he come to the Anil very purposefully or very intentionally because Hari Singh purposefully come to Anil to rob him. Now it is very difficult to Hari to rob Anil. It is very difficult to Hari to rob Anil because Anil trusting Hari Singh or most trusting person Hari had ever meet. According to Hari Singh, it is very easy to rob a greedy man because he can offer to be robbed. Next thing, it is very difficult to rob a careless man because he sometimes doesn't even notice being robbed. And that take all the pleasure out of the work. Next is the thief. Here the actual incident or actual incident is described in this sign. Now in this incident, Anil was sleeping peacefully on his bed. Hari slide his hand under the mattress where the Anil keep the money. He searches for the notes. While searching the notes, sleeping Anil signed and turned his side. Now Anil face come to opposite to Hari Singh. Now Hari become very afraid and quickly crawled out of the room. Now here actually incident take the now here Hari Singh become successful in his purpose. Now the next is Hari ran away. When Hari was walking on the road, that time he count the money. It was 600 rupees. He become very happy because he got the 600 rupees. It is the too much amount for the Hari and he just thinking about the 600 rupees and he become very happy. And very quickly he reached on the station or very quickly he reached the station. He hesitated to board the train. He missed the train. That is the Lucknow Express. Here is the actually name of the train, the Lucknow Express. But by mistake, Hari missed the train. Now the next incident is night at the station. When Hari was at the or when the Hari was on the station, he had no idea where to spend the night. Because train was already missed and he had no friends in that city or he had no friends and he only know only one person, that is the Anil. But what happened? Actually he deceived the Anil or he stole the money of Anil. Then he left the station and walked slowly through the bazaar. Now he decided that or the Hari Singh decided that he is going to the bazaar. Now the next point is Anil reaction to the thief. When Hari Singh walking towards the bazaar, he thought about the people faces when they lost their goods. Because Hari Singh is very expert or Hari Singh is very experienced thief. So he just think about the people faces or he know about the people faces when they lost their goods. So according to Hari Singh, greedy man showed anger when his good is lost. Poor man showed the acceptance or he accept the things that something happened with me. But Anil face would show only a touch of sadness. And that sadness was not for the loss of money but for the loss of the trust. Because Hari Singh is the most trusted person of the Anil. So he thinks that when Anil realized that something happened with him or there is something happened with his money, that time Anil not become or Anil face would show only the touch of sadness because that sadness is not for the loss of money but it is for the loss of the trust. Now the next is night spent outside. After the bazaar, Hari decided that or Hari found himself in a maidan or in a maidan he sat on a bench. Now the time was now it is the time of November, or it is the month of November, means it is a season of winter. The night is very chilly night. Now here, chilly night means the night is very cold night. Soon it started a raining, and because of the rain, all the notes were wet, or all the notes were wet. Then he went back to the bazaar, because unfortunately there is a raining, and the rain is going on, or the rain is going on, and all the notes become, or all the notes were a wheat. Then he again went back to the bazaar. Next incident is, went back to the room. Now Hari finally decided that he was going to the room, or he was actually going to the Anil rooms, means he again come to the Anil. That time he become too nervous. Now here the actual emotions of the Hari Singh, because he stole the money of Anil, and again he come to the Anil's room, so many thoughts are going in his mind, and he become very nervous. He opened the door very quietly, and he saw that Anil was still asleep on the bed. After that, he placed the all notes under the mattress where actually Anil kept already, or where actually Anil kept on the place. Now next morning, at the next morning, Anil had already made the tea. Anil stretched out his hand towards the Hari, and Hari thought he had been discovered. But Anil gave a 50 rupees note to the Hari and said, now he shall pay him regularly. Or Anil told to the Hari Singh that he shall regularly pay him. Now the last part of our story, Anil was aware of the thief. Anil know everything, because the notes were the wheat, but neither his lips nor his eyes showed anything. And then Anil told Hari that he shall teach him the sentence. Or again Anil gave one more chance to the Hari Singh, or he told to the Hari Singh that he shall teach him the sentence. Both smiled at each other and pretended that nothing was happened, or nothing is happened. So this was the story. I hope you understand it. If you have any doubt, any query, any problem, you can ask in comment section. Thank you for listening. Thank you. Have a nice day.